Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 6 starts now.
New details emerged tonight on the Stanton man who immersed a baby boy in scalding hot water, causing him to suffer from third-degree burns.
Jen Kastner joins us live in the newsroom with new shocking information about the case and details on the sentencing, which has many outraged. Jen.
David and Crystal, we first broke this tragic story to you back in November. There were reports that a man held an 18-month-old down in hot water. He was burned so badly he had to be airlifted to a burn unit in Lubbock. The man has since pled guilty to injuring the baby. He'll serve 180 days in a state prison. Then he'll go back in front of a judge. That judge will then determine if he'll go back to prison for 7.5 years or if he can get out on probation for 7.5 years. Now, an overwhelming number of you say even the possibility that he can get out on probation for 7.5 years is just a slap on the wrist. Almost 200 News West 9 viewers expressed outrage on our Facebook over Dominick Peña's sentencing. Around Stanton, locals we talked to say this man did not get served with even close to what he deserved after pleading guilty to injuring his girlfriend's 18-month-old boy.
And you call him a man. I think somebody ought to do him that way.
This guy over here, he's getting 6 months and 8 years probation. He's getting slapped on the wrist. It's not right.
It was gruesome. His skin was all white and now he's all red with blotches of, you could tell where he's been burned. If it was my kid and he would have done that, I would have, life would have been my decision.
But the Howard County DA's office explained to us why they believe the punishment, after much investigation, does fit the crime. They report Peña had a clean record and showed remarkable remorse. Also, the baby's burns were not as severe as was initially thought. He did not need any skin grafting and was left without scarring. Now that the case is closed, Stanton Police Department opened up with alarming details. Peña first told police he accidentally spilled hot water on the baby while he was cooking. Then his story changed.
The boyfriend, while caring for the child, was playing video games, became somewhat agitated with the child, fussing and crying, and put the child in the bathtub with the intent to give him a bath and put him in bed.
Peña turned on mostly hot water and left the bathroom to continue with his video game in another room.
He then returned to care for the child upon hearing the child cry, and at that time, the water in the bathtub was actually steaming and the child had already been burnt by the hot water.
The Stanton Police Department arrested Peña. Meanwhile, the baby was airlifted to a burn center in Lubbock. Now, the Martin County Sheriff's Office is currently holding Peña in a solitary cell until a bed opens up for him in the state prison. Live in the newsroom, Jen Kastner, News West 9.